Welcome. In this tutorial, I'm going to show how to construct a frequency table, a bar chart, a pie chart, and a multiple or cluster bar chart in SPSS using these variables gender, age, and sport. To obtain frequency tables for this data, click on Analyze, Descriptive Statistics, Frequencies. I'm going to send all three variables into the variable list. Make sure Display Frequency Tables is selected and click OK. And here we have the output. No missing data, and the three frequency tables are listed below here. For pie or bar charts, go to Analyze, Descriptive Statistics, Frequencies. The variables are left in the variable list from the last run. Suppose I don't want a chart for gender. I can just move it out of the variable list and click on Charts. Let's choose Bar Chart. Click Continue. Since we already have the tables, I will uncheck Display Frequency Tables box and click OK. And here are the bar charts. We can follow the same procedure to generate pie charts. Analyze, Descriptive Statistics, Frequencies, Charts, Pie Charts, Continue, OK. To add labels, double-click anywhere on the chart and click on this Show Data Labels icon here. You can see here that the count of frequencies is already in the displayed list. Let's add age categories and percent to the displayed list and click Apply. Next, close the window, and that's the pie chart. To generate a multiple or clustered bar chart, click on Graphs and let's use Legacy Dialogues. Click on Bar, leave summaries for groups of cases selected, and click Define. Suppose I want to categorize age by gender, then I can drag age category into the category axis and define by gender. Click OK. And that's the multiple bar chart. I can then right-click, copy, and paste in a Word document. And that's it. Thanks for watching.